But yeah, I miss Edmonton, man. Like me, I'm not an area snob. Yeah, I don't know if you saw that first live stream I made, and I was talking about there's people that move out of their area and they feel like they're better than the slums that they came from. And really and truly, like there's some people out, you have to really deep it, you know. There's some people, right? They will move out of their slums, yeah. They will move out of Tottenham or Edmonton, and they will move to some place like near Basildon, right? But it's not Basildon, it's near Basildon, like Stamford Lee Hope or somewhere like that, right? Let's just use that area as an example, yeah. Now that might be a nice area, but let's say it's not a nice area. It's a mediocre area. It's a bit like Edmonton. It's kind of a broke area, but no one around knows about that place. No one from London knows about this place. They will act like because they bought their property in this mediocre, proper working class, slum-ish place, right? They will act like because they bought their property, they've upped to level or whatever in it. And they will come back to the slums, Edmonton, Tottenham, whatever, and act like they're better than everyone around them. Yeah? And they think they can fool people by acting like that. But people, they can't fool me, right? I know that there's certain people, they move out to these broke areas. Like me personally, I could pretend, yeah, that, oh, where I live is a posh place or whatever, in it, yeah, and it's such a nice area. And when I go back to Edmonton, I'll go to my estate and tell everyone, oh, I bought this property and yeah, my area is such a nice area. No one's going to come up to Northampton and investigate. Yeah, I could act like that and lie. Yeah, and there's some people that do that. Yeah, I see through all that bullshit. Yeah, there's some people they pretend that because oh, they moved out to middle of fucking nowhere and they bought their property, they've upped to level in it. Yeah, I don't do that shit. Yeah, I don't do that shit. And the thing is, as well, remember London house prices are expensive. So where they bought property in Essex, wherever in the middle of nowhere, or in Northampton, they are like, you know, they're posh now because they bought a property in that. But their property that they bought is not even worth as much as the houses in Edmonton and Tottenham. Although it's the slums, you know how London house prices are crazy in that. But Northampton is dead, fam. Yeah, it's dead. Yeah, if you're from London, yeah. There's not an up here for you, yeah. No, I'm not. You come up here if you want, yeah. It's up to you, yeah. But the people them in Northampton that I speak to, they're like they nothing to do up here, and they just confirm my suspicions. Yeah, it's fucking dead in Northampton. It's dead. Ask Nadia. Nadia will, yeah. Verify how dead Northampton is, Nadia. Yeah, it's dead. There's nothing up here for no Londoners. Yeah, but me, I'm a man, I don't mind staying at home. I've got things to do, books to write, YouTube videos to make. I don't mind not going out.